Now, here's an intriguing situation. Ladies and gentlemen.